Guys, this is the young ginger. We're going to make pickled ginger, cut, blanch, grain, and then squeeze and put in a bottle, and that's the product.